I have been an intern with Chapel Hill Police Department. Last summer, I had an internship with the North Carolina State Bureau of Investigation. That's what I want to do. I want to protect people, and as long as I'm doing that, I know I'll be happy.
And then at night, like, there's Krav Maga or there's Jiu Jitsu. Wednesday night's a tutor here in Dye Hall.